Hello students, now we will learn CBSE 10th standard first lesson, chemical reactions and equation. We already learned in previous classes what is physical and chemical reaction, physical and chemical reactions. What are the different changes coming in physical and chemical reactions? Take first activity, take one magnesium ribbon. Then the magnesium ribbon is a, this is one experiment. Take one magnesium ribbon and burn it. What happened? Magnesium ribbon plus heat. Then magnesium ribbon converted into a white powder. That white ribbon is converted into a white powder. Magnesium ribbon on heating to form white powder. What is this white powder? This white powder is magnesium oxide. What is this white powder? White powder is magnesium oxide. Then magnesium reacts with the oxygen. Magnesium reacts with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. That white powder is magnesium oxide. Magnesium reacts with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Then next example, take some zinc granules. Take some zinc granules in a beaker and add dilute HCl. Take some zinc granules in a beaker and some dilute HCl. What happened? Then zinc reacts with HCl to form zinc chloride and hydrogen. Then zinc react with HCl to form zinc chloride and hydrogen. Then first experiment, then magnesium ribbon, then burn it. What happened? To form one white powder. What is that white powder? That white powder is magnesium oxide. Then magnesium react with the oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Then second activity, take some zinc granules, then add some dilute sulfuric acid. Take some zinc granules in a beaker or that conical flask, then add some dilute sulfuric acid, then zinc react with the dilute sulfuric acid to form zinc chloride and hydrogen. Then chemical reaction means, what are the specialties of that chemical reaction? When a chemical reaction happens, then change in state, change in color, one gas is evolved, then change in temperature. First one, change in temperature, then change in color, then third one, change in state, then fourth one, evolution of a gas in physical changes. In physical changes, only change in the state or color, but in chemical reactions, a new substance is formed in chemical reaction. A new product is obtained in after chemical reaction. In this first case, magnesium reacts with oxygen to form magnesium. What is that one? Magnesium oxide. That white powder is magnesium oxide. Then zinc react with HCl to form zinc chloride and hydrogen. That zinc chloride is a new product and hydrogen is also a new product. A chemical reaction has take place, then change in state, change in color, evolution of a gas, then change in temperature. Once more, change in state, change in color, evolution of a gas and change in temperature. Then next one, chemical equations. Chemical equations. Then as a chemical reaction, first one is a chemical reaction of magnesium reacts with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Then magnesium reacts with oxygen to form, burn means in the presence of oxygen, oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Then left hand side is LHS and this one is RHS. LHS, then this side is RHS. Then LHS means left hand side and RHS means right hand side. Left hand side only reactants. Left hand side only reactants and right hand side only products. Reactants combines to form product. Then left hand side right only the reactants and right hand side only the products. So magnesium and oxygen are reactants and magnesium oxide is a product. Magnesium and oxygen is a reactants and magnesium oxide is a product. Then next one, zinc. In the case of zinc, zinc and dilute hydrochloric acid. Dilute hydrochloric acid to form zinc chloride and hydrogen. Here also, this is left hand side and this one is right hand side. In left hand side, zinc and hydrochloric acid is reactants and zinc chloride and hydrogen are products. Then zinc and dilute hydrochloric acid are reactants and zinc chloride and hydrogen are products. So then next step, how we can write a chemical equation? How we can write a chemical equation? Then writing a chemical equation. Then first one, magnesium reacts with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. No? How to write the representation of magnesium? Mg, element magnesium. Then Mg, then oxygen. Oxygen we can represent as molecule, then O2. Mg plus O2. Magnesium oxide. Magnesium oxide. Then magnesium reacts with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Magnesium and oxygen combines to form magnesium oxide. Then how to represent magnesium? Mg and means plus, then oxygen O2, the product magnesium oxide MgO. This is the easiest ways to represent the sentence in the form of equation. This is known as chemical equation. This form of equation is known as chemical equation. Then next step, you count the number of atoms in each side, left hand side and right hand side. The number of atoms in product side and number of atoms in reactant side. Then Mg, number of atoms 1, then oxygen 2, then magnesium oxide. In magnesium oxide, Mg 1, O 1. Then RHS and LHS. Left hand side and right hand side, the number of atoms are equal, then the equation is a balanced equation. The number of atoms in both sides are equal, the equation is balanced equation. Then once more, then magnesium combines with the oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Then magnesium and oxygen are reactants and magnesium oxide is a product. Then left hand side number of atoms are equal to right hand side number of atoms. So that equation is a balanced equation. This is the easiest way to represent the chemical equation. Mg plus O2 gives MgO.